You'll meet up at Chad's base.
I'm next to Viper. We're near Chad's base, yeah.
Okay, let's meet up.
It's just to the coast here, isn't it? So they have to come to us.
Oh, I can see you. Come on then.
Aki's coming on.
Is he?
Yeah, so they're coming on Rust and Adon. I think the only reason that he would go not on his own server would be on a war server.
Okay.
Alright, come on, babe.
Let's do a bit of warming up, are we? Okay.
Do you know,
they don't camp up.
Leg muscles, all this running. But warm up.
We're going to be swimming in cold water, so.
Yeah, we are.
Stretch the legs, get rid of the cramp.
Oh,
what are you doing? Checking out if that's some good quality hemp.
Yes.
I'm telling you now, all the hemp here is good quality.
That you have not seen our wheat farm.
I've seen Spook's wheat farm, and corn farm, and pumpkin farm. Those. Now, like, literally, he let me in his gate, because we were doing some trading. And they're just like, what's up with all this hemp? It's pretty funny.
You can put it all in one spot though.
Why are you guys going that way?
It is this way. Yeah? No. Oh, is it further down?
It's to the right.
Is it to the right side, huh?
Oh, is it?
Okay.
Oh, yeah, it is.
We went down.
So, I'm at the start of my second raid stream, and it's starting pretty similar to the first one.
Went the wrong direction.
Everyone makes mistakes.
We're supposed to look like a kind of elite military unit when we're doing these things.
10-4.
That's more like it. We did one with Q before, and he was talking about distances in terms of clicks. So that was impressive. Yeah.
Well, to the base, it should only be half a click away.
Okay. Right, so we're back at Chad's base again.
I'm following Viper, he knows what he's doing.
Well, Viper's just following that deer, so.
Yeah. Maybe the deer.
Is the deer our new leader? Is that what's going on here?
That's true, yes.
One magical, almighty deer.
Rudolph, it.
Yeah.
He has a shiny red nose, he always knows where he's going, because he has a deformity.
Well, it's led us straight into this water now.
With Navy SEALs.
There is a bridge just up there.
Where?
this is river, I just realised which river it was.
But the funniest thing, you can is the stone spear the only weapon you can actually use in the water, yeah?
I also use the wooden one.
Oh, the wooden one, yeah.
I thought you could use all of the melee weapons.
Can you?
I think so, yeah. I remember reading that in one of the dev blogs, anyway, that they'd recently done it within the last, I don't know, 2 months or so.
Taking the bridge.
Also, guys, if you don't hold anything in your hand, then you run faster. You may not notice it, but it does make
it. It's slightly faster.
That's another Rust tip from Mr. Leprechaun.
So old base.
I'm stuck behind Viper now because he's holding that bone knife in his hand.
Beep beep, come on, move it along, mister.
There's better.
Ah, look at him now.
Yeah, that's much better.
I need to compare something.
Nope, the rocket launcher figured.
This has to be the longest possible route to get here from where we were.
Yeah, if you ran the wrong way first.
Well, there's that as well, yeah. But
if you went the wrong way, would you have to went all the way around the mountain?
Wearing pink pajamas. It was a she'll be coming round the mountain reference.
Yep, there's the target. Target acquired.
You see it there?
See, that's the sort of talk we need. Where's the target? Target acquired. Things like that.
And then you can also say, base that we're going to blow up is over yonder. So I say that.
Over yonder, isn't that more like...
It's 5 o'clock.
Watch my six!
Back up on my six!
Half two. Maths, 4 cubes.
If nobody says fire in the hole, I'll be very disappointed.
Fire in the hole!
That's our first.
Don't you die on me!
Was that the sign?
Don't you die on me!
That's our first bearing, 3.9.
Nice. Everyone have a sleeping bag?
Yes.
I do, but it'll be wet now. I'm getting some great visuals here.
Now we're Navy SEALs. The SEAL squad.
Also, watch out for traps, because there might be some. I'm not saying that there is, like, I have no idea.
5 days ago, I placed landmines around.
Pretty cold in these waters.
I just watched Frankie on PC's video, though. Have you watched that yet?
I haven't. Whose video?
Frankie on PC.
Oh, I don't know of this man.
Louis.
This man, yeah. Or lady.
Do you see some forest over here?
Did you chop it all down?
Yeah, well. Place a sleeping bag down, don't forget.
Should we do this on the beach, our bags?
Shall we make a beachhead here?
Make a little beach house.
A beach house?
Yeah.
Don't want to be on the far side of there, would they? Oh no, oh no. Can't they see it from there though? That's the...
Maybe.
All
I do
is to not let them see it. Guess he logs back in. No.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll make it a bit more over here then.
Oh, I've just placed them asleep.
But they'll see it. Well, I'll make the thing over here regardless. And then if you get a bit of cloth together, you'll easily make another sleeping bag.
Oh yeah, Viper, didn't you collect a little bit of hemp on the way?
Yes. It's for medical use only.
sleeping bag, medical, same thing.
Sleep's part of health, yeah?
Do you also inject your sleeping bag?
Yeah.
Comes in pill form, doesn't it?
Are you getting high from sleeping bags?
I can sell you some for about a key for $1.
Warning, this stream may contain references to drug abuse.
Yeah. And may talk about our drug addiction.
On sleeping bags?
Oh, I've just accidentally upgraded something for wood. That's all the stone.
There are some rocks in there, look.
Beautiful.
Shall I make a staircase and have a little place where we can peek out at the top there? Or?
Yeah. Why not? Here's your medical cloth if you want it.
Yeah, I need it. Medical use.
Medical cloth. Medical uses. Oh, yeah, by the way, I inject my sleeping bags for medicinal use only. Food.
Good.
Make it all. There's a place down your sleep.
Well, this little shack isn't going to have honeycombing and stuff like that, you know. It's just a temporary little place to hang back to if we need to. I'm actually out of wood as well now, so if anyone fancies...
I've flung about like 30 down on the floor.
Okay.
That won't stretch. I'm bringing some more now.
Actually, where are you, Louis?
You left?
I don't know which bag's mine now. Oh yeah, I do, because it's the only one that hasn't got a new name.
There you go. Wood there behind you.
Thank you.
Right by the river. Be original.
Well, one of your bags is called Raid, so I'm more original than that.
Mine is in the corner.
Is yours the one called something like SpongeBob SquarePants?
Yes.
This one's mine.
Mine's going to be called Loot. No. There's a zero in it because, you know.
Yeah, looks like.
Oh. Right.
I just really like Loot. But I've been playing Borderlands a lot.
I love Borderlands!
Do you want a chest and a door, Alan?
Ideally. I've only got 6 wood left, so.
Up trees!
Let's
I also
go.
Got a follow.
There's a lot of trees,
They're behind the baddies.
Well, which side are we entering?
I think we should have a little scope around.
Yeah, we should go and scout it out.
I've got a building hammer with me too, so I can look at the edges and corners.
Excellent.
Trying to get high.
Now there are little huts, which might be building huts, but
yeah, they are. They will be. But they'll take quite a lot to get into this.
Yeah.
Like it'll take 4C4 to get into this.
There's actually one that's inside out. Actually, now
yeah,
stone.
But the building cupboard could be any one of 6
yeah.
compartments, so I don't think we need to bother with that.
Yeah, I think we'll be okay.
Just go straight in.
I'm moving boost as well.
I heard there are 2 sentries there.
There's one at the back door.
I've got the steel always water.
Successful raid, we're done. Let's go, fellas. We got the water.
He
won't be able to cry. He'll be too dehydrated to produce tears.
This guy.
Clearly an entertainer.
I've gathered that the walls here, that they're just honeycombing, so we'll have to get through those. I reckon we should probably blow through.
We could hit a foundation, go underneath.
How about sheet wall in front?
But the foundations are too small, like too under, that we can't crawl under them.
The sheet wall is of interest, isn't it? It could be just a decorative thing, but...
Really
well, that's actually how I found it out, because you can see through it a little bit.
Alright, and what can you see, anything?
Clearly see that it's just honeycombing. So I think we should probably maybe blow through this wall I'm standing at.
What makes you think that, then?
Well, we won't have to go through the airlock.
But
there's probably going to be honeycombing here anyway.
Well, if we accept there's probably honeycombing and that we're going to have to get through at least 2 walls to get in, then...
Have we seen in from the top yet?
No, not really.
I'll build a platform so we can see in. Oh, there's a bear heading straight towards you.
Where? Where's the bear?
If you're looking towards the sea, it's the left side. It's coming directly towards the base now.
Where's the bear?
I don't even see where the bear is.
It's up on the rock now. You not see it?
Am I blind or are you stupid?
Are you seeing bears?
You're
I can see a pumpkin.
Yeah. Right, I'll kill it.
Where's this bear?
I've got it. It's over here. Oh, it's coming right from it.
Things I don't see it.
I still haven't seen a bear.
I'm shooting it now.
I've heard a lot of talk about a bear.
Found someone.
A naked guy.
He's dead.
He has to compare something as well.
That's probably why that sounds like. I've never seen this guy come on though. What's up?
I can make a furnace if you want
one. Alright, thanks.
We'll probably find one in a minute. Where are you making this observation tower?
On top of this rock. Next to the base. Behind the base.
Behind the base.
Trying to get up, but can't get up.
I'll chop a bit of wood and then I'll find where you are.
Jumping up the rock.
We'll have to. I think this one's building block, yeah? Over here. Oh, we can actually make it. Oh no, there's nothing left on here, but I think it's. Yeah, it's, we can make one here.
Yeah, I think plus that's a pretty tall block too, so just the right one. You have enough wood?
Yeah, I've got 1,500. So.
I'm hitting a tree right now.
Well done, Abby.
Well done, that one over there, actually.
I'm announcing what I do.
Ouch.
I'm watching someone stream. He's chopping wood on his tree.
Wow, oh. New stream it is.
Are you watching my stream while we're doing it? I've got some wood. Who's the builder?
Do you want to build? You can build here.
Are you doing the tower, or shall or do you want me to do it?
You can do it.
God, I have to do everything.
I'm good at building, though, haven't
I? You say that, but it's just going to be a little...
I think you can see in the corner, anyway.
A little tower, isn't it? So.
Yeah.
Okay. I've fallen and I can't get up.
I've fallen and I can't get up.
Oh, come on.
No, put a wall there.
Thanks. So you said I was good at building and I'm not.
I think it's encased that. You know that front part that we were going to break into?
Yeah.
Got another wall.
Oh, I can't do anything.
Wait, pass me the building plan and stuff. I'll get with it.
It's alright, I know what I'm doing now.
Yeah, there's another wall on the other side. I think there's not one on the right side, though.
Why is...
Can you see any windows there? Have you got a scope on you?
I've got a scope, yeah. Score. You can't see much because they've got those horizontal metal embrasures.
I'm guessing it's not on that floor, though. I think it might be on the lower floor, maybe. On the second floor? I think it might be...
Yeah.
Probably in the second floor.
Well, it doesn't look like there's honeycombing once you get through that first wall. That's just a kind of a...
Yeah.
It's like a high external stone wall only made out of ordinary walls.
At least it's not the door, because I think there'll be honeycombing around that door.
I don't know. Well, looking at the corners of the base where the window is, there's no honeycombing at the corner there. They might be on the ground floor, but on that first floor where the windows are, the windows are right at the edge, so there can't be honeycombing.
No, I'm talking about the bit that we'll have to blow through first to get to the main base.
Right.
So we can just blow through there as long as it's not the door there to get through without any honeycombing issues. That should be fine.
Yeah.
We should upgrade this little tower so that...
The backside's square, isn't it? There, on the left side, it's square. So
yes,
there's no honeycombing there at all.
The whole thing's pretty much square, isn't it?
Yeah, the whole thing's square.
Yeah, it doesn't have triangle corners or anything.
Well, should be fine then.
Yeah, easy peasy.
Go through any way we want.
How
I think
we'd
probably go on the second floor, though. We need to probably get on the second floor.
Do we use C4 to get through the first little bit, or do we use rockets?
You're dying to use some rockets, aren't you, Mr. Leprechaun?
I like
them. No, you might want to save the rockets just in case we need to get up.
Yes, should we use...
Well, let's get a bit of C4 going then, shall we?
Yeah, who wants to place the C4?
Where are we going to go in? Are we going to... Should we go in through the back here, do you think? That'll be safer in terms of turrets, or...?
Oh, well, obviously,
yeah.
The front...
It's a low floor as well on this side as well. Oh, there is a turret here.
Is there? Oh, yeah. Right.
It's inside it, though.
Okay, I'm going to place a C4. We've talked enough.
Wait, where?
Here.
We're going in.
Yeah, I'm checking someone's stream, so we'll be right back.
Oh, it's not in the middle.
Fire in the hole!
Fire in the hole!
One.
220. Woo! Come on, Viper, get down here in the action. Wait, where are you?
There's this. Go.
Careful, fellas.
Watch out for landmines and stuff.
We know they've got turrets in here somewhere as well.
Okay, that's easy.
Big furnace here.
The turret on this side.
Oh!
Oh, look,
Me and the turret just had a little meeting there.
Oh, yeah.
So the turret that side, yeah?
The metal fragments in the spook.
Well, go left side, and then it should be able to get you.
Wait, it's dead.
Maybe it can. I'm not dead, no.
Oh, it's behind it.
Just let it shoot, let it shoot. Oh, we'll waste its bullets.
Oh, I see it. Wait, I found
it. Stay behind the furnace.
Yeah, from here you can shoot it. Oh,
my furnace nearly shot you in the head then.
No.
See where I am.
It's empty, I believe.
Is it empty?
It's empty!
Oh, is it already?
No, it's not.
Oh,
no,
it doesn't sound empty.
Okay, I found a place where I can shoot it without shooting you. So, if anyone wants to
shoot it, it should engage me.
I'm shooting it with happiness here.
I want to use the rocket
launcher. No,
actually, hey, you know we can actually blow in to the higher floor up here if we just jump up here.
I think we should explore all of the base. You know, we don't want to miss anything.
Just get out. Nope.
Careful. Can someone else also shoot this, other than it just being me?
Yeah, I'm actually.
I'll try to shoot them.
Actually got me then. What the hell?
Everyone
needs the. Yeah. 5
didn't
get you then. Oh. You're near with now.
Has anyone got a grenade or anything?
I was going to bring some green can grenades, but then decided not to.
I'll try and get it concentrated on me.
I think it might have run out, you know.
Wait,
I think it's run out of bullets.
Yeah.
Yeah, it has.
It's
out.
Nice one, team. We made it.
Remove it.
Yeah,
just start killing us all now.
Die, symbol of power!
Oh, I think we all hit
each other.
Right. Okay, yeah, you can see in here. There's one door into here. And there's a turret in there.
In this one. We have no problem with turrets.
Yeah, there's doors all inside. There's definitely a turret in there.
Alright.
In the top one. It's in the second floor. Yeah, it's in the second floor. Yeah. In it, right in the corner.
Okay. So, where's the next C4 going, fellas?
On the wall.
On the wall, right, okay.
Yeah.
What, this one here to get back out, is it? Or?
I'm gonna get stuck here.
Someone else plant a C4, I've had a turn.
I have two C4, which one do I go for?
I would say
this one.
Stone one. No,
there's a door
behind
you.
Yeah, stone one.
Oh no, it makes no difference, they've got the same amount of health.
Stone and she metal's got different health. Stone's got 500 health.
Is that right?
I'm pretty sure this.
Yeah, but she metal's got 750.
Oh, okay, then we should go for stone. Unless that's what they want us to do.
I'm not, I'm pretty sure they're just in the rating.
Oh.
Can we get up there? Come on.
Come on, get up.
Come on. Oh god.
Do you want a boost?
Yeah, go ahead.
Of course, boosting.
Does anyone want a boost?
You can't get around there, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Someone
you get stuck. Yeah. Can't get on here. I've gone here before.
Is anyone after a boost? Because I'm standing here waiting to boost.
I think, because if we blow through this floor, well, we can see into this floor then, yeah.
Right.
And then we can probably blow through
the ceiling?
The floor after that, yeah.
Well, we'll see what they've got in. They might have some stairs that lead us straight up there anyway.
Yeah.
Do you want to give me a boost?
Yeah, if you want to.
Wait, should I stand up properly?
So.
Come on.
Thank you very much.
What are you doing?
Climbing.
There we go.
Okay. Right, what can you see?
Right, so we'll chuck C4 onto the walls, then we'll bit of C straight in motor.
Third?
Actually, I've got a position. No, but we fire rockets at it, because then we can get four
yes.
of them.
Yes!
And then we can do some at the top walls and the bottom walls.
Yes, it said rockets.
I agree with the rockets idea.
I think it should be like, you see like, to the right of the,
on the second floor.
Window, it should be like...
This way. It's going to be in the second and fourth floor, that's it, that's what you want to go in.
Yeah, like next to the window, like you know the window wall, all the top right of that window wall, because then we can get all four.
Sure?
Yeah.
Oh, not yet. Let's
I want to shoot you first.
By the way, incendiary rockets won't do anything.
Yeah.
If you got an incendiary rocket.
I don't think that hit in the corner.
Yeah.
I was chill to that.
It didn't do anything, hardly.
No, it didn't. Wait, let me try
5
in one.
I might just
chuck some 2C4 on there.
That's how you fight. It's down to half.
Right.
Half health. Fire!
Wait, how much health is that on?
Oh! Careful, lads!
Oh, please.
How much?
It's nearly done, I think. Yeah.
There's two walls
nearly done.
Alright. Oh,
one wall's in half. Uh-huh. Can't pick this one.
You might as well use the rockets, that's why we brought them.
This is on 316.
Lewis, move!
There you go.
Watch out for turrets. Oh, boxes!
Yeah. Oh, nice!
Straight into loot.
Oh, I found 2 AKs already.
Oh. Oh,
come
on!
Loot!
Loot!
I'm the winner! I'm the loser! Let's all just boost each other. Yes! Right, everyone go away. This is my raid now. I'm not going to be able to jump on there from here, am I?
Is there a turret there?
Not on this floor. There's a ladder hatch, but I can't see from here whether it's got a code lock on it or not.
Some stuff and we'll chuck it out, yeah.
I can't reach to get any stuff here. Oh, yes, I can.
That one.
I might fall.
Don't worry.
You ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, go. Oh, nice.
There's nothing in there. Bullets. Just some bullets.
Well, bullets are good.
Oh, rockets. Hey.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh.
Yeah, we need it.
And C4. Four
it's C4. Nice of them to replace the rockets we used.
Catch this. Got it.
Oh.
Okay, pass some of the
fire. Rocket there. Got a roll underneath.
I don't worry.
Oh, it's high blossy. Yeah, some of these as well. Catch. Load
of Thompsons. We got any Thompsons
schmompsons. We got these.
Oh, look, it's a multi airdrop.
Yeah, here you go. Catch.
Multi bag.
Whoa. I wonder if one of these
will
be the one
of
catch.
The bomb attack.
Oh, it's raining multis!
Catch. there's just Thompsons in there, she'll get rid of them.
Yeah.
There's no other chest in the other.
Place 1C4, dude.
What?
Oh, that goes.
Blimey, have you seen how many planes there are?
Will they despawn?
Yeah, there are like 30 planes.
Let's put them in the fire. I can unload the ammo. Put them in the fire.
So many planes!
I'm having Vietnam flashbacks. We were just kids, man! We were just kids! My word.
Break Jester, Luke, so you can get it.
Yeah. Not break the salvage shelves, they're much easier to break.
Yeah, plus then they'll break all of them.
Louis!
It's raining!
Have you got everything out of there now?
Yeah, pretty much.
I might see if I can jump up next to you.
I've left in some hemp.
I can do it! Two hemp seed.
To get in, can we get it? Yeah, we can break the chest and just get
well,
in.
Well, I've got a pickaxe here, so I'll break the shelves.
The furnaces are below the shelf. Nocturnal days, say. Yeah, do it.
Okay,
wait.
But
then
put the demo top.
Yeah, we're in.
Yeah, you guys get in and then I'll blow through this
sheet
metal.
Oh!
No,
we need one C4 to go through this hatch.
You ready?
Yeah, I'll do it. You ready?
Bombs away!
Fire in the hole!
Yeah. Should I break through this sheet metal wall as well?
Yes. So we can get in as well.
Double C4, yeah. My sister's just a second turret right there. Yeah.
Right, watch out for turrets.
Yeah.
Right.
Right. There's more boxes down there.
Sleepers.
Kill him. Yeah, nice. That's a good one.
Oh.
It's oh. Kelly S. That
last.
And Chibi.
Oh, right. I bought it. Oh wait.
Okay.
Did you have a 4x scope? Leprechaun.
Kill the sleeping box.
If anyone needs food, there's a food chest here.
Yeah.
7 laptops.
Oh, what is it? What is that
stuff? Right. Oh, they've got one of them. They're water jugs.
Wow.
It must be in that room.
They got so much low-grade fuel. Not anymore, though.
Oh my god. They have so much in
here. I just got an F1 grenade blueprint out of them.
Oh, nice. Oh, look at this
charcoal. Oh,
they've got loads of charcs.
Oh, God,
46 high grade metal, 190 high grade metal ore.
You don't need a mining coin, do you?
Plenty of stone.
God, all this.
Right, well, I'm chucking all this stuff on the
floor. Oh, the charcoal is real.
I know, it's really cool.
Oh, well,
306 animal fat and some cloth. I'll be making low grade out of that then.
Do you need a snow jacket at all, no?
No.
I'm chucking all that stuff on the floor. I'm eating every single bit of the food, just
I want to get Kelly, so I want to shoot him.
Do it. Reverse.
Yeah, I think this is...
I didn't help.
Right.
Are we destroying sleeping bags, gang?
Yep.
Oh, bolt action rifle, always nice.
I've got some new pants.
Yay. Oh, nice, yeah.
And that's it there as well, so.
Of course, we'll have to come back in the car for some reason.
It would be nice to find the tool cupboard and get rid of that, wouldn't it?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Shall we blow through this floor here?
I think all the C4's in this room here because...
Actually?
Because there's a sentry gun in there, definitely.
But I don't think we should blow through this wall, this floor, because then we'll have to do awkward jumps. And then we should blow through, actually this floor. This one right here. The one with the furnace and purifier on it.
You think?
Oh no, I mean, the middle is a good choice.
Well, it's happening now, so...
Where do you put it?
Near the wall, you have to guess. It's right where you're standing, Louis.
Oh, that was me quite a bit there.
I know.
I'm stuck.
One sec.
Go. Get back.
I can't see the C4, this is exciting. Look, it's just going to blow their bodies up. Oh, he's falling in!
Oh,
nice job! And all we've revealed is an airlock as well.
Which way are they pointing?
Let's.
There's lots of them. I think that was the wrong wall, by the way.
Yeah, that might well have been the wrong wall.
Yeah.
At least we can shut that turret up, though. Aha, yeah, keep shooting at the floor, I like that. Yeah, go on.
Oh.
It got me a little bit. Does that beedleep noise mean it's run out of bullets?
No, it's just a little bit noisy.
Because ours doesn't make that noise. Oh, okay.
Oh, shit. There's another body down there.
That's the one that fell down.
Oh,
oh 61% bleeding.
I'm going to have to eat some more
food.
Well, don't die.
It's out.
Is it?
Duck it.
Haha, you can't do anything.
Where's this guy? Where's this guy then?
Oh, that's that. He fell down off there when we blew the thing up.
Yeah.
It's definitely out.
He's looking up. Looking up.
These guys eat too much red meat.
Yes.
Right, I'm gonna.
Should we bust through this wall?
You know, are the charcoals on the ground?
Wait, actually.
Oh, we need that. Let's.
Yeah.
can someone boost me up here?
Hang on, we've got a bit of a charcoal issue. Let's put it in this other box.
It's standard.
I got charcoal.
Thanks. It would be much easier just to blow through the. Bar here,
because
then
he'll
use less
C4. Might not be able to get out though.
Oh.
Point.
What are you doing?
Come on, Lou.
Come on.
I want that.
What can it be?
It's not, it's the fucking wall.
By the way, the tool cupboard is on the bottom floor, just to look.
Oh,
What are you going to blow through here? Because there's a wall here that's on the wrong way. Just, you know, just as a... And it's only 69% stable on the side of the thing.
Yeah,
That might be the best...
Both the salvage shelves, then.
I've just put a C4 on that wall.
Oh, yeah, no. Again, nice view from
there. Oh, why not the food?
What about the fuel?
Anything?
No. Excuse me.
Dude. Oh, it's raw. Don't want that.
Oh, get out of the way, raw wolf meat. I want the cooked chicken. Right, how are we doing for C4? I'm on my last one now.
I've got four.
I've got two.
I've got one.
Okay. Well, whoever's got the most, there you go.
I think I've actually got the most, but you know.
There should be a turret in here.
Yeah, I can hear you. I'll check.
Can we not throw Kelly S's body in there?
There's
definitely
a turret there. But I think there's also stuff.
Hello. Throw
us
before,
did.
Oh, yeah.
It's not out, eh?
Think about it.
I think I've just shot somebody.
Me.
All right, we need to be a bit more organised, don't we?
Oh, really?
Need the food. Yeah. There we go. Hello.
Hello.
Is it out? Nope.
I've got some food and stuff.
I've just realised something.
Ouch.
Yeah.
Wait, should I use the bad rocket that I have? Because it's a high velocity one. And they don't do much damage, so I should use that on it.
Oh. Don't step in front.
I was on an F1 grenade. 150 gun. Hey guys, if we can make some, if we can get some gunpowder together.
Oh, bloody hell, shooting.
What are you shooting at there?
Fellas.
Don't step in front of it.
No, we can.
Ah! Someone just shot me!
Viper.
Yes.
Friends.
Shooting people. Oh, reload.
Is it out? Oh, what?
Yeah, definitely out.
Watch out,
just take a bit.
Weirdo.
Oh, it's not out yet. Don't shoot. Don't bullets. Fine.
Wait, some damage.
Okay, where's the noise?
No, just keep doing this and then.
We're now watching King Louis's auto turret dance.
That is your other friend.
Oh. Get some more bandages.
Oh, is it out? I think it's out. Oh no, it's not. It's a crafty one, this one, isn't it? Oh no! Alright.
Nope.
At least I was brave.
But it's out now, right?
Oh, no,
it's not.
Viper,
could you make me some bandages? Medical purposes.
On the ground. Oh!
No, it's definitely not out yet.
Oh well.
Yeah.
Perfect. Oh, wait, some cloth. Yeah, I'll do it if you make some fancy cloth.
Like, these spawning now, yeah. Oh, server charge. Should we chuck some server charge there?
Yeah.
Can you get in there, by the way? There you can, yeah. That's fine.
Hello.
Peek-a-boo.
What? Yeah, still not out. God, how many bullets are in here?
I could make a
move. Get around this, man.
There's about, like, 1,000 in there or something.
Yeah,
just ouch. Ouch. Hit me twice then.
Hi guys.
Oh, hello, naked. Oh,
thank you. I'm just going to get my clothes back on first. I came here to raid, not to be ogled.
Ouch. Oh my god. Oh. There's so many bots. Is it out? I think that's out. Yeah, it's out.
Oh, cool. Rabbit.
Yeah?
Okay.
Oh, thank you.
Right, there's something else in this wall here.
Let me see.
Definitely.
Yeah, definitely.
I think that's the cover there.
Let's shut this turret up and then we'll be able to hear if there are any more.
What's in this room?
Yeah, it could be in the middle. Like one of these rooms has a.
Cool cupboard.
Yeah.
The cool cupboard's definitely on the bottom floor. And that's definitely.
Well, there's something in this room.
Slaves.
You can vote. That's sheet metal, isn't it? Yeah.
I can't hear any more turrets.
Alright, so that's all the turrets for now. We'll blow through this stone wall because that's inside out.
Hold on a second. So's this wall.
Yeah, sheet metal is stronger than stone.
I know, but why are both of those walls facing the other way? Do you know what I'm saying?
Wait.
Maybe we're on the side that they're protecting, maybe.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Plus, like, if we blow through there, maybe that's just the way out or something.
Plus through that wall, that's outside.
Yeah. So, it seems odd that both of the walls would be the wrong way around. I don't think we should waste our efforts on that.
We blow the above floor, the fourth floor, then get to that.
really help if we had privileges.
It certainly would.
So we should probably start maybe blowing through the bottom.
I take it we didn't get any of that charcoal in the end then.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,000.
Oh, right. That's something then. I thought we'd lost it all.
Didn't need metal or anything, so. Charcoal takes ages, isn't it, sir?
Yeah, I have no problem with you having the charcoal. I got some high quality metal out of this raid that I'm happy about.
How much was it?
There's 46 cooked and 190 uncooked.
Oh. Lovely.
So okay. Where are we going to blow through next?
Maybe the centre.
Yeah, I was thinking...
But although you...
Viper and Louis, do you two want bolt action rifles? Because I've picked up two from this raid. And we were alright, okay.
We got the whole chest full, so...
Yeah, I was going to say, we've got some as well.
So I agree that we should blow through the centre.
Through this one here?
Should...
Rav nil turret one, shut up. I've put a C4 there.
Wait, is Q watching us? No, he's watching the stream.
He's watching console.
Oh.
What?
What?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh, beautiful. Well, I'll two.
You two really need to stop killing each other.
Okay. I'm out of C4, so someone else will have to put another one there. Oh no!
He's got C4 on him.
I've got your shotgun, right, Mr. Leprechaun.
Oh, thanks. Also, I want to use the C4.
Oh, you want to use it? Okay.
Why is his body occupied? Who's occupying it?
No, it's me. I was going to get the C4 on.
Oh, right, okay.
Although, we might not want to right now because his body's right next to it.
Yeah. And I need.
Oh, there is someone outside.
It's probably Mr. Leprechaun.
Yeah.
Maybe the
person
who just died.
It's a ghost!
I want to know what's behind this wall. I think there's chests behind that wall. Why would there be a wall there otherwise?
Which wall? This wall?
I think it's one of these. One of these two doors. There must be some good loot behind, because why would they put a turret there?
To kill
us. Right here.
But again, this wall's the wrong way around, and makes me think, why would you bother?
What are they protecting, though? You know what I mean? They must be protecting
something. Look at this, right? These two walls here, wrong way around. That wall, wrong way around. This double armoured door, the strong side is this side.
Yeah.
So what are we learning? We're learning that these doors here are to stop you from getting over here where all the boxes are, not to stop you getting in there. That's what I believe.
But they won't put a turret here, though, would they?
Well, they might do, because if you're thinking, okay, I don't want people to get through here into my boxes, you might think, let's have a turret here, so when they come through the door, or if they come through the roof...
But it's pointing that direction, isn't it?
Can I have my gun?
Yeah. There you go. Nice catch.
So, what do we say?
Well... I don't have C4, so my vote doesn't count as much, really.
I have some.
Come on, Sean.
Alright, so just checking around this middle.
Yeah, but go around the back here. Don't stand where you stood before.
Yeah.
Don't stand over there. Rob, don't stand over there. Come around here.
I drop.
Rob, don't stand there.
What? Don't stand
there. That's why you got killed.
Who, me? No, I'm alright.
You okay, yeah? Nothing.
Nothing. So that's just a bit of a decoy. Is there a door there or anything?
That is a decoy.
Okay, nice decoy, guys. You got us there.
I think it's just decoys on the bottom
floor. Maybe should we start going?
Well, hang on then. If it was me and I was building that decoy there, one of these other doors would probably lead to something.
Yeah.
But, however... I don't think we should waste all of our C4 on the bottom floor. We should probably try again.
See what's on the top.
But we can't exactly do
that. I don't think there's anything up there. There's two boxes there.
Can on top. You can throw the C4.
Yeah.
We can get on top of here.
Yeah. Put C4 on the ceiling and then we can boost up. That was about that.
Which seat?
I think there's got to be a tool cupboard under here somewhere, and if we got the tool cupboard,
then
we could just build what we want and get up there. So why don't we try that?
Well, tool cupboard is probably in the middle, yeah.
Yeah, so it's probably underneath this floor here, isn't it?
Alright.
So let's lob a couple of C4 in there. Come on, I mean, even if we get nothing else, it's been a successful raid already, so let's just try, yeah?
And how much C4 and rockets does everyone else have?
I'm out.
Yeah. I've got a few 5.56 bullets left, and that's about it for my offensive capabilities.
So am I the only one with C4 left?
I think so, yeah.
Has anyone else got rockets?
I got C4.
Hey. Oh, have you?
And rockets.
Wait.
I just heard a door open.
Someone's here. Wait.
Yeah, there's a...
Kelly
naked outside.
Kelly has a 3-piece, is online.
You ready?
They're both online.
I've just seen a naked
back,
outside.
Back left side. Come around left.
They both went online just 3 minutes ago.
But what's he going to do?
It'll be Kelly and Trivi the one.
Yeah. It's them.
I think we need to take and go just in case.
Hey guys. Hi guys.
Where are they?
We raided your base, guys.
They're in the back hiding in the bush.
We've got weapons, you haven't.
No, they might.
Shall we go and shoot them with our guns?
Yeah.
Shall we? Come on then.
They have nothing, so.
Yeah.
I think actually they've run away.
And I don't think two of us should serve you.
Oh, it's fine.
There's them.
Just shooting a bush in case they were in it.
But they were here.
I think what happened there is. They ran back, saw what was going on, and ran away out of the hole in the wall.
Where did they spawn, though? Where did they spawn?
Don't know. He ran in naked. So...
Well, they don't have something, so we can go on.
Well, let's take it and go.
Yeah, okay. Right, so... Shall we go through that middle one and see if we can get...
They'll be getting something now, by the way.
Yeah, but we're still armed, we're okay.
Yeah, maybe a spear.
Oh, someone's shooting from the coastline.
Shooting?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, hello.
They got a decoy.
No, someone's trying to raid our party, basically.
Oh no, that ain't happening.
Well, what are they going to do? Shoot through the stone walls? Come on, let's get through this floor with some C4, and then if there's a tool cupboard down there, we can build walls and stuff.
Wait, even if both of them with a bucket.
Go quick, because if they come back and get one of us,
how about
then they've got guns.
All right.
Yeah.
Which floor?
The one in the middle there. That one. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, by the way, they might lock us in.
Oh.
Well, that's why we need to get through the building.
Yeah,
cupboard,
I think that's
it?
Why they're trying to. Is that Q shoot? Is that not Channel?
No, Channel
is
family. Oh, build cupboard.
Oh, beautiful.
Remove proofs and then get proofs.
Good.
Yeah, nice. they'll be making bow and arrows now and stuff like that, so they'll be coming back with us. If they build on this wall at all, we're trapped, by the way.
Yeah, but we've got
C4. Yeah.
we don't want to blow through and waste C4, do we?
Yeah.
Who's in the back?
It's me. I'm covering this door.
Right, I'm making a tool cupboard, which I'm going to try and place near where we blew through.
Here they come.
They say there's no channel.
Here they come.
What?
They're coming with...
Was that you running?
They're coming with
no.
The stone.
It's alright.
Are you building?
Yeah.
What are you doing there?
I am just putting a wall where we blew through.
Well, we don't need a wall, do we?
To stop them from seeing us. We've still got building privilege right out near this wall. I'm building a tool cupboard now, and I'm going to put it on this side of the wall.
Yeah, do it.
And that'll stop them from locking us in, because we'll be able to build over the wall, whatever happens.
How about the front?
Or should we upgrade this, though?
Say what? Shall we do what?
We need to be able to get out with all this stuff, don't we? Yeah.
Yeah.
Are we just going to blow back out, or...?
Well... I haven't upgraded that wall. That's just to stop them seeing where we are, really, or from just suddenly running in we'll know if they're coming because the wall will get blown out.
Yeah, they must have more stuff in sleeping bags inside though.
Yeah,
possibly.
In.
No, they didn't spawn in. One of them came in from outside. I saw him come in.
Oh, that must have been the guy that was sleeping.
There was a naked came through. That was what the doors that we heard opening. He came in from outside and then he ran through near the large furnace. I fired at him a couple of times, but I don't think I hit him. And then he ran out the back where we'd blown through. And that is what happened.
Alright, so what's our plan now? Like, what are we going to do?
Get as much stuff as possible and then get out. That's the plan.
I want to. Nice. Do we not want to sort of mess this base up a bit?
Yeah.
Have we got much strong... Oh, actually, I've got 1,000 metal here. So, has anyone got stone on them?
Yes.
Yeah,
because I'm going to put a tool cupboard down, I can put it in some armoured walls.
I'm going to put some mines in this bush, yeah? Don't go in this bush.
Okay.
Don't go in bushes anyway.
Yeah, well, I'm going to put some mines there.
Hang on.
Oh, I can't. Behind you. Down behind you.
Oh, I can't put a tool cupboard there because I've already got building privilege.
I don't have building privilege yet.
I do not go get building privileges. Also, while you removed it and then got all privileges, so you don't need to remove it.
Well, we're alright then. I didn't need to build that tool cupboard because they can't stop us.
Someone is outside, by the way.
Oh, is there? Hello out there.
You better run away, little boy or girl, or you'll get shot in the face.
Boys and girls, come out to play on the busy motorway.
That's shot, by the way, just so we fiercely as well.
It's so lovely and comfortable in here.
Yeah. Viper. Oh no, I'll put these.
You gonna play SWAT?
Mines in this bush.
For sure, someone else is.
Which
there.
Bush?
This bush at the back.
And insert.
Don't go in the bush. You don't go in the bush.
I put it down.
I'm gonna place one in the other bush as well.
Mines everywhere.
Mines everywhere. Okay, there's lots in the bush.
I'm trying to find just one square foundation I can put stairs on, but there aren't any.
Is that this side? I'll place the mine by that. No, don't stand there.
Actually, Rabbit, because what you could do to help us with building.
If they come through this door, come in, yeah, they'll step on that mine.
Does someone have ladders?
Also, Ravik, with your building privileges, I think it would be good for you to build stairs up and then
Yeah.
Block and then get right up there.
Stairs up to where the top floor is.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I covered about that.
Oh wait, maybe we could build outside of things so then we don't need to use C4 to blow in. I don't know. And then
we can see for our way to the roof if we want
to. Wait, one sec. Should I put the C4 down?
Yeah, just listen to that door opening.
And everyone be on guard. Where are you, Louis?
I'm at the back where the twig wall is.
Okay, I'm gonna put the C4 down now.
Yeah, there's someone here.
Is there?
Build up. I'll have to go through. I've got the C4.
Hang on, yeah, go out the way. There you go.
Yeah, nothing for you. I'll have to go through again. Alright, everyone ready?
Oops, yep.
Oh wait, should I do this to rockets? To save
no,
precious.
No, no.
One C4 will do it, so.
Listen for the door, remember?
Build up.
Alright, we're at the top with the battlements. Weren't there some boxes up here? Did we blow them up when we blew that hatch?
No.
No? Oh, I think I'm remembering the wrong floor.
I can hear someone in the bush by this twig, by the way.
Can you?
Oh, yeah.
Get him. Careful at the door, by the way. One guy by me. Right in the corner. Get out of the fucking box. Each guy's shooting at him, just like, oh, okay. I saw that he has a stone hatchet too. So he might have some stuff on him, like maybe
going out. Yeah. Doesn't take long. What was that? Hey? Did you get shot?
Yeah, from shore.
Yeah, oh, right.
Someone's helping him from the shore.
Which shore? Over towards the mainland?
Oh, by Nocturnal. It's Nocturnal. He's friendly. He's shooting them.
He's shooting them?
Tell him and stay then.
Hey, Nocturnal, good job. We're the ones at the top. Please don't shoot.
He's watching stream, by the way.
Is he?
Alright, okay.
Well, that means he's a few seconds behind, don't forget, so...
He is saying naked outside.
Yes, yeah, it's by me. Right by me.
Where are you, sir?
By the twig wall.
I keep thinking Mr. Leprechaun's you, because you're dressed quite similarly. Hang on. Oh, yeah, sorry, no, you're not. Yes, you are. Are you downstairs, Louis?
Yeah, I'm outside by the twig wall.
Oh, you're not outside, you're like...
No, I'm in the perimeter, sort of.
Oh, yeah, I can see you now.
I've got a good idea.
We give up! We surrender! Please let us go!
I'm just going to shoot the sleeper on the quarry.
That's not Turner. Which side is on?
Yeah, he's inside this window.
It's what? Well, not Turner.
Yeah, he's peeking out his window.
I don't know where not found.
There's still a person there on the other side of that twig wall.
I could hear someone in the bush.
There isn't a bush there, that's all.
Oh, there's something rustling anyway.
Does anyone have any spare normal 5.56 ammo? Or just any normal?
Yes.
If you've got a lot, I could use some.
Oh, there's everything. Alright. You share.
Yeah, if you want some.
I would love some if there's any. How many have you got?
Because
I've got like a full clip in my AK, so.
That's out of it, you've got.
And I've got.
I see a little base on the other side of the rocks.
Yeah.
Don't know if it's theirs or not.
I think I see.
Could be.
You see it?
Oh, yeah, I see it.
I think if I was them at this point, I wouldn't be trying to attack the four geared guys on top of my base. I'd be thinking, let's start building somewhere else.
Oh, definitely.
They'll at least wait until we've gone to try and come back and see if there's anything left worth having, wouldn't they?
There won't be, like, loot-wise.
Oh, they're going in inside the door.
Are they? He's
dead.
Suck
it. Suck it.
Was he inside the building?
Yeah, the front door is open.
Oh, well, that's very rude.
Well, that means probably someone's...
Why don't we build a wall in front of it so they can't get in?
There's a mine at the very front, by the way.
Oh, I should let him pass. Or we would blow him.
Oh, someone's trying to come through there. Someone's trying to come through the door.
It's okay.
Right, I'm going to get him.
Got
him.
Nice.
He's just like crouching, like, I'm so sneaky.
They will never see me.
That must be them out of sleeping bag then.
yeah, they were just looting the naked there. And also that door's open. So
I've got a cunning plan, but it involves me being able to get on top of this. Oh, I just stood on the landmine.
Oh, what the hell? Did you just step on it?
A little bit.
Did it
kill you?
What did I tell you?
Did it kill you?
It didn't, no. Actually, surprisingly all right. I must have been jumping in the air when it exploded or something.
Yeah, there's a delay.
I told you someone would offer us
wood. It's always me. Right, I've got a cunning plan here. I don't know if this is going to work from up here, but...
Let's still let us see through there.
Yes, it did. Nice little sheet metal wall in front of their door now. You want to come?
Don't block that off, don't block that off.
Why not?
Then we can shoot them, try and come through.
Oh, okay. Well, presumably they'll see the... They'll see the wall and think, I'm not going to go through there now. I'll put one there.
Nice.
Oh, that's also nice. I can now...
Oops.
I can now build us a nice little path to get into the base. That's nice.
build us a nice little tower. So
okay, watch out for the mines, yeah? Once more.
It might take you about 20 more times than a note on the
They can still build up an inn, can't they, because they've got the auxiliary.
Oh, I see one.
I think once they get within the range of the main cupboard, they can't do much.
Whereabouts is available? On this island.
He's behind
the tree. The twig walls?
That's true.
Well, the twig's their only way in now, so...
Oh, I see him. He's over there.
Oh, yeah.
He must be scared out of his head. I'm at those.
Oh! Wrong weapon!
What was that?
Someone just fired a rocket.
Nothing.
No, that's good. That's a psychological attack.
Yes, yes.
They'll think, oh, they must have so many rockets to do that. Did that go... Was that bullet incoming that just went past me there? A bullet just whistled past my ear.
Maybe... Oh, I need a gun there.
Could be, yeah. They might have another base, see. Like on the main island.
But I definitely just heard a bullet do that whistling past the ear thing. I don't know if it was because Mr. Leprechaun was standing next to me and shooting, or if someone was trying to fire in. It would be so funny if he came in the chat going, ha ha, you didn't get me. we kind of got you.
Well, we got your base.
And it's all about the base.
Yeah, we didn't shoot you, but kind of got your base.
You know we're all over your base, What, over the other side still? Oh, yeah. Oh, did you get him?
No,
that looked so close. Does having your silencer on reduce the performance of your bolty?
I don't know.
I think it reduces your range.
Yeah, I just took mine off.
Well, to be honest, you don't need a silencer anymore, do you?
I think they kind of know we're here now, don't they?
Yeah.
I don't know, I mean...
I think they've got an idea.
I don't think they know where we are. Oh, I see him. He's like... Oh, that was so close. I could, like...
He's running up the hill, I think.
Longy,
he's making, like, Kate Bush.
Might he just be behind... Yeah. Wait, but he might just be a distraction.
Well...
This could be someone, like, making pipes and stuff.
A distraction for what? The helicopter gunship?
They
got nothing.
They'll be collecting resources quickly enough.
The
decoy.
They'll be crafting a gun.
What could become a problem for us is if we run out of stuff. I suggest whatever we've got that we can make bullets with. Did anyone pick up any sulfur?
No.
I have some sulfur on me.
Because if we put that and some of the charcoal...
some sulfur on it, you have some wood.
Because...
You have any wood?
I've got some wood, I've got like over 1,000 wood left.
Okay, put it in this, we'll use their furnace, yeah.
Yeah, and then I think, who got the charcoal, was it Viper?
I got the charcoal.
All right. Because then we can make some gunpowder, and then, because if we run out of bullets up here, we're going to feel like idiots, aren't we?
How about we just leave?
Do that.
Yeah, that was a good idea. Oh.
Their base is empty, they're naked. We're standing here shooting naked people.
Yeah, you're right there.
But it's fun. Has anyone forgotten the name of games? It's fun. Especially after last night when they were sniping you guys and everything. Now look how the tables have turned.
Yeah. Even asked for where's round two? Well, here is round two. Actually, Leopardchan should say that.
Well,
you want the round three?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a user joined the channel. Q. Hello, hi Q.
Hello, how's it going?
You know, I would be like with some guy in the chat and then I realise it was you, I don't know.
Are you
watching Epic
stream?
Oh, you streaming, right? I didn't get my notification.
Because you don't follow me, Q.
Oh, God, right.
Oh, you out, Q.
I was looking last night and you are not among my followers.
Small timer, you know. I don't follow small
sizes. Oh, then I might not follow small sizes.
Probably there.
Oh, I think that's our person. Kind of over where we were before, I think. I might have been imagining things. I thought I saw someone just behind what is a tree.
You're on the wheat again.
The smoke from the furnace is going right into my nose.
What
have you put in there?
Are you injecting some sleeping bags?
Sleeping bags?
Oh, man.
No high sleeping bags.
Did you hear about the guy who got some Viagra pills and put them under his eyelids?
It was you, right?
No.
Apparently he wanted to look hard.
Ah.
Oh my God, yeah.
And after that, something...
Oh my God.
And just after that, something funny happened.
God. This guy.
Well, you know.
Q, yeah, you should watch Traffic Stream.
I'm watching.
Hiya.
We're taking over Killias's base.
Yeah.
Or is this the one where you got the turret?
So far we're like...
I think we got three turrets, didn't we?
Yeah,
and Rabbits.
I bravely sacrificed myself, and I stood on a mine later, yeah. But I was alright. That mine was a friendly mine, I think.
John blew himself up with a C4.
This is on the little island, is it?
Yeah.
It is, yeah.
Oh, yeah. The spawn island.
Yeah, spawn island. Anything in this camp? Also, the stone walls down here are really weak. We could, just pickaxe these out. Like, these stone walls. Like, we don't need to, but...
Oh, yeah, how's the degradation going? Anybody notice that?
You haven't put that on, have you?
I did put a message up.
What, you're putting this? You're putting that back on?
25% or
something. Oh, you're joking. Yeah.
Wait, he's doing what?
He's put the blooming decay back on.
Oh, no.
I told you.
That was my favourite thing about...
It.
Well, stop testing it.
That's
my favourite thing about this server, that you don't have to faff about doing...
All these walls aren't degrading.
To leave the server.
How long does it take?
Yeah, I'm going to go join the server with admin abuse.
It's turned itself back on. Yeah, my admin abuse cock.
That's one button I know how to press with Q.
I must be one of the few admins who does loads of airdrops and don't go for them.
I've actually seen you going for them, so that's interesting. I've been with you when you've been going for them.
What?
It's coming around to Twig, two of them, I think. He's going back to the front door now.
Oh, I can't get the NIPD logo that I'm doing on their base quite right. God.
You do like tagging them?
I keep forgetting there's an easy way to do this.
They've closed the front door before that was open.
Yeah, it should be at the front door now.
I really want to throw a grenade.
What are they?
Oh, got a knife.
I got a surprise for them.
I just really want to, like, bottle
the
bottle.
I got I heard one.
Where?
Oh, that's you.
How many people are watching the stream?
Three.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
Decker.
I better check my email, guys. I might have one from Twitch offering me a deal.
That's that's me, Viper, and Ravik.
Viper's not.
I'm not watching it. I'm not watching my own stream.
It says Viper.
No, it's.
Oh,
is that the front again? Is that the front? Yeah, by me.
What, the door or the twig?
Near the twig in this corner.
Oh.
Left corner.
See, that's the back.
Oh, the back door, yeah. Backside.
There is a pig running around. There's a pig outside. Are you sure it's not that?
Yeah, it could be that.
There's a pig running up and down a rock.
I can't see two walls.
I've killed the pig. Can you still hear him?
Look at Viper with the rocket launch.
No.
You
spoiled the surprise.
Oh.
Yeah, put the incendiary one in.
Yeah, it's in.
Yeah,
just put it on the other side.
How's the sulfur doing?
It should be done now. I'll check it.
Because I used the last of my wood to make a sign. Because of priorities.
I see. Oh my god, this is not going to do that sign down.
What was that?
You didn't put a UFAT sign down?
Oh, it's a thing that you should probably explain.
Yeah,
because you're talking. Well, it's basically a sign that the other member of the NIPD, who's not here, who once raided a base, and he did this crudely drawn sign that said "UFAT" like that. You have to pronounce it in that way. Yeah. So now we put those down a lot, and that is it. guys, would someone cover me while I go and get a little bit of wood?
What?
Melty drop.
That's what the belly button is actually, just the airdrop.
Mr. Lep, will you come and cover me while I get some wood, please?
We can have you back with snipers.
Oh?
Yeah, okay, I'll do that.
Not turn on things in wood, obviously.
What? Right, guys, I'm gonna blow the twig wall so I can go out.
Alright.
Yeah. Has everyone got my back?
Yeah.
Go.
I'm going over towards the quarry.
Alright, don't worry, go back to snipers. I've got snipers on you.
Oh, I feel so safe. I'm gonna get that pig just in case we need any food.
No, I've got sights on you.
Oh
my god.
Can you guys still see me all right?
No.
Well, I'm on top of this foundation thing, yeah?
Yeah, I can see. I'm going behind that rock because then I can't see you.
Can't believe
it. You're unsafe.
Airdrops. I can hear some sort of family thing going on in the background.
Yeah, well, we're in bust.
It's spoiling my immersion.
I'm gonna see if I can shoot anyone who goes for that airdrop.
I would imagine our pals from this base would love to get an airdrop right now.
They would, yeah.
Yes.
So it might be worth watching out for them. Oh, another of my landmine.
I see you, Ravik. Oh, I see your landmine from here.
Good. I didn't see the one I just stood on.
And you didn't warn him.
No, I wasn't looking.
It's thanks, Captain Hindsight, for the warning of the landmines.
I'll be also watching could be some.
Where's the other landmine that you saw? Am I near it?
Oh, it's in the bush. Like, just in number one rule of us, don't walk into the bush.
Is that number one, seriously?
Not number one, but it's in
the top 5. It's not even in the top 50, that rule.
I see the edge of it. I wonder how long it'll take for someone to go over there. Bada-bing.
Probably gonna be me.
I'm almost near it.
I've been pretty lucky actually. I've stood on 2 landmines and I haven't died of it.
Yeah, landmines don't.
Well, I've been killed by landmines before.
Yeah. Oh, he's not gave her up, rappers do.
Why is Kelly S still in the server?
Probably one of the
They'll be plotting revenge even as we speak.
Back. What is left of the base?
If I was him, I'd be making some guns probably.
I'd be building quite nearby. I'd be making a little base to do a counter attack.
Oh, going for an airdrop.
Yeah, you can go for an airdrop. Get guns. And kill us.
Yeah, we might want to get out now.
I mean, maybe when the airdrop misses.
I'm just watch that back there a second, I'm just going to check the silver. Should be done.
I'm checking this. I don't think there's any point in checking this.
Done.
Even if they do get a gun, that's like not really going to have much ammo.
No.
Unless they find a gun with some ammo. Right, I'm coming back. It's me that's coming back, not them. It's one of the good guys.
I see you.
I got a present for you.
I hope it's not a rocket to the face.
Border patrol, can you use your ID? By that I mean I see.
Oh, who's that building?
I just put the twig wall back up.
Alright.
I know it's not exactly going to provide a lot of protection, but we'll hear it go.
Hey, do you want this?
Oh, what have we got?
Yeah.
Ah, nice. Okay, I'm gonna have to get rid of something to pick that up. I know what to do.
We should take our spoils and go now, I think.
Yeah, I agree.
Sorry.
That was just standing here.
I think one of the biggest spoils that we have got is their base. And it's quite fun. That. It's quite fun just sitting here having it.
I think one of the spoils was there.
Is there anywhere we haven't been yet that we in this base that we could maybe have a look at and maybe there'll be another room with stuff.
But I don't think that they're worth looking
at. I don't know. You see, what was their route inside the base?
How do you know that they got inside?
Well, because they lived here.
Maybe one of the doors is a trapdoor in it.
I'm just thinking that there must be a these doors down here where we blew through first and thought, oh no, that's a decoy. One of the other two doors that leads off it, there's the potential for a decent sized room down the side. I mean, there might not be, but there could be a room that goes all the way around the bottom of the bottom floor that we haven't even seen.
With 24 in it.
I think the floor above, actually. The fourth floor.
The very top?
Yeah, I think. No, just below that.
We've been on there.
Yeah, we've been right up to the top. And it's empty. But look down there, just look at what the potential is. I'm not saying there is anything, but I'm saying there could be. You know, all the way around here that we haven't been. That could be a room full of... There could be salvaged shelves with boxes on lining the walls of that. Who's got C4 left?
I've got one. Anyone? I've also got two rockets.
No more, no more.
I say let's just put that C4 there. I've got a pickaxe, if nothing else. Oh, and we can try shooting a rocket at it as well and just see if we can... Just to satisfy ourselves that we really have finished doing this base.
Which...
Because we know what the last thing we want is for them to say, ha ha, you think you raided our base, but you didn't find our real stuff. Well, I'm thinking, really... If one of these two doors, I mean, it might lead to another airlock, so I wouldn't say this one, but maybe this one.
I do actually
one.
Believe that it's an airlock.
Yeah. So maybe this one here?
The one that you're standing on?
Yeah, the one I'm hitting with a pickaxe now. This one here.
Alright, everyone else agree?
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Hello.
What happened there?
He's just standing there.
It was. Also, Louis goes mic mute. Oh.
Hello.
Indeed.
Yeah, his mother was in this.
So, how about that C4 blowing up idea before we go?
Yeah.
Yeah, blow up the one below the shelves.
Yeah, the one with, there's a couple of little pickaxe holes there where I was hitting it to show where it was. It'll probably blow up those little twig floors, but who cares.
So, the one I'm standing on right now?
Yeah.
Don't.
Oh, don't.
If you look outside, there is sheet metal next to it.
Is there?
So, it makes no sense if there are shelves.
What do you mean there's sheet metal next to it, where?
On the bottom floor.
Yeah.
There are three walls sheet metal. So why should there be shells behind it?
Oh yeah, because we looked in there.
Oh yeah, the other side then. Do the other side. Joined your channel.
Can we see that there's nothing in there?
Hello, Kelly!
Oh, it's the second Q.
That's cool.
One.
Q Mark II.
The second coming.
Whoa! Whoa!
That's hard.
Right, I can see another armoured door, and another armoured door. Oh, at the edge here, there are armoured doors.
Yeah.
And then, there's an armoured door. I'm not sure if it just leads nowhere, if it's just all armoured doors to make people blow their way through them all. But, what else are we using C4 for? Are we just going to frame it or something? What?
London.
Could make a collage out of it.
Oh, that sounds good.
Admin abuse talking during our raid.
I'm sure it's this wall, yeah.
Well, all down here, right? Look, when you look through the sheet metal, you can see that there's armoured doors all the way along. Yeah. So.
Well, what about the other side?
Well, we don't know because we can't see through that side.
We can't see. Is this hit down here?
Yeah.
Or this one.
So what if we blow this one?
Yeah.
This little guy here. This one.
How about we just leave?
Well, let's just try blowing it. If there's nothing there, we've lost nothing, have we? So.
Nice. You know. C4 down here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh god.
Oh, that should do the wall a bit as well.
Have you noticed them guys that have come on there from a clan?
Oh,
what's all that?
I don't know what you're talking about, or...
That Balkan guy, or whatever he's called?
Balkan?
Oh, yeah.
Balkan or whatever, if you look at his Steam picture, it's got like a blue frame around it, and his mates have also got a blue frame around theirs.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I saw the blue frame people, but there's only one of them on at the moment.
I have a question. When you blew up that C4, what was all that wood that flew around?
Oh, that was the sign here.
Oh, okay. So rocket it and see.
Yes, I've got rocket searching. So I'll use my crappy rocket first.
That does nothing.
Stand back, people, stand back, but don't fall in there. Well, we have got ladders, but no.
Oh, God.
I could fire my last rocket out there.
Okay. When we go home, we'll make lots of rockets.
Watch out for the backfire.
Always knew our police force would have been.
This is a police action. These people were hurting others.
Don't stand on the thing.
Sorry.
Yeah,
right.
The door just opened then. Yeah, the door.
This pickaxe is doing nothing.
There's a door that opened.
Oh no, it's eventually doing something. Someone had a lot of ammo left. Careful where you're standing, Mr. Leprechaun.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's someone in the door again.
Is it online, right?
No, they're online. They've been coming back naked, but if they come through that door, I've put a metal wall in front of it. So.
It was open the door.
Yeah, but there's a metal wall in front of that door, so there's not much they can do.
Definitely
shots fired!
That's me.
Don't do that! It's a door! Yay! Yeah, it's probably just the same as the other side then, isn't it?
Yeah, so we're finished. Yeah. Let's get out of here, boys.
They've shot this wall. They've shot this wall, by the way.
They've shot it?
Yeah.
Like with weapons?
Should we open this to a go?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's go.
You're dead now.
Yeah, but a headshot through the twig wall with a slug.
Yes, it's very impressive, and I'm proud of you.
Wall hack.
Kick him.
No. I didn't even know that there's anyone in there for certain.
So we leave now?
Yeah, let's go.
Done.
Careful.
Yeah. Q, we've just finished a raid. Can you do what you usually do and spawn as a car in to get back?
Yeah.
What's your right side? What's your right side?
Can you teleport us?
Hold on a sec. Finishing touch.
Do we go to Eternal Days, Lou?
Upgrade it. Yeah, let's go.
Right.
Oh, they just opened the door again. You hear them?
Did they? Should we go and kill them then? Mr. Left, you want to go and kill them or no?
Yes, kill
last
them.
Last one. Last kill.
Yeah, come on.
Let's do it then.
You go left, I'll go right.
You might still be able to destroy that with that wall with the thing. Yeah, should destroy this wooden wall that you put down.
Why?
Get in and shoot.
Run away, little man! You're so dead! Look at you, all dead.
Don't come.
Must be,
oh, that was Kelly. Yes, he's nice, isn't he?
Yeah, it's the only one of them left.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's get out of here, man.
Do it.
The water.
Are you with us, Mr. Lep?
Back away, you
at? Swimming.
Are you still? Okay.
Just back the way tunnels, yeah? Back the way we came, back towards the sea and everything.
We'll go straight across the water towards the next tunnel. Yeah.
I still want to go on the end for airdrops, if you can.
Oh, it's empty.
I just see one airdrop across the thing, we could go for that.
Oh, yeah.
So are we now swimming across, everyone?
Yeah, Nocturnal's base.
Where are you, Mr. Leppy? Are you in the water yet?
Yeah, I'm just swimming towards the island that we came from.
Okay.
Oh, no. Are you swimming to that one?
Wait, are we not swimming?
I'm swimming to that one. I think we should take our stuff back, Mr. Lepp.
Yeah.
And then if we want to go airdrop hunting or whatever, there's plenty of time to do that, isn't there?
Plus, there's actually one airdrop to the island that
we're going. And it's getting to be night time now, so we're not going to find much in the dark, are we?
Good raid, though. Good raid.
Good raid, yeah.
Yeah, good raid.
It was a fun raid.
Suck it, Kelly, yes. Suck it.
I said we were going to get in there. Then we got in.
There's a bear on the shoreline now, Luke, so...
Oh, do you know what I can hear?
Oh, no!
The helicopter.
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
That would be such a cruel end, wouldn't it?
Oh, my God.
Oh, man,
It's coming in from that side as well.
What?
Is the helicopter? Chopper? Yeah.
Oh, well, I'm going to get killed by the heli at the end of the road.
We're in the water. We're in the middle of the water.
I'm like, oh, my God.
Oh my God,
I just, all I can do is swim. If I die, I die.
Let's defeat them. Oh,
oh no. Oh.
That sounds terribly close.
It's up. It's next to Kelly's base.
Yep.
I think it might be coming towards us as well. Swim.
Wait, which island is everyone swimming
to? Over to Nocturnal's base. You know where that is? Yeah.
I just want to be on the shore and throw a shack up or something.
I don't know where Nocturnal's
place
is.
Oh, this is brilliant, then. If we get killed by the heli now, that's just perfect, isn't it? That's fantastic.
Uh-oh. Dive!
Oh God, it's shooting at me. It's shooting at me. I'm dead.
Has it got you?
Shooting at someone on the island. Who's that?
That's me.
Do you like it underwater, Revan?
It's fantastic.
Yeah, open the door.
It's like sea diving.
Oh, can you open this door? This front door, Nocturnal's best.
It's open.
I did respawn randomly and it spawned on the island.
Hello.
It's going away.
Is it?
No, it's like going away from where we were.
Also, being under the water does stop it from getting you.
I don't think so,
but it didn't shoot at me.
I'm gonna go and get the gear.
I did take my ranged weapons out of my hot bar, but I saw a video once that said you have to have no ranged weapons and be wearing two or less items of clothes. Oh, another bear! There's a bear! Oh no! Oh, I've got killed by a bear!
Oh my
god.
By a bear?
I'm just on the other side of the thing where is anyone nearby that can look after my body?
I don't have a clue where you are.
Oh my god.
No, you can respawn at the blue person.
Yeah, I can see the heli and I'm just swimming along naked as the day I was born.
I think I'm gonna swim.
You're killed by a bear.
Oh, I can't believe it. I've taken my ranged weapon, my guns, out of my hot bar thinking it might help me with a heli. And I was trying to shoot the bear with a dummy stack of wood.
Yeah, we can, yeah. We can make everything, apart from like a few things. So if you need anything.
Who's on the shore there? Is that where my body is, or?
It should be,
yeah. You must be somewhere near where my body was.
Hello.
Watch out for the bear.
Watch out, I've got a gun. We should see.
I want to find my body. It wasn't this far, wasn't it? Oh no.
I think bears eat your body.
Well, do they guns?
Well, I think there was 80 stuff.
No, I think it's around here.
Whereabouts did you die?
I've just got on the shore. I'm just trying to figure out exactly where I swam across now.
I thought you said, but...
Oh, more over this way, I think.
You can't hear the heli. I should try and kill the heli, but in the base that we raided, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, that's brilliant. That's so cool, doing all that raiding and then getting eaten by a bear. That's fantastic. That's so rust, isn't it?
Yeah, and Viper still gets electrocuted.
Yeah, I missed it.
Wait, where's everyone went?
Yeah, do you want these?
I'm still seeing if I can find my body anywhere.
No, turn off,
It's a bit doubtful, I think.
I'm pretty sure when you get killed by an animal, it kills.
I've been killed by bears and stuff before and still got my body if you get back quickly enough, but I think the main thing, the problem I've got is I'm not sure exactly where I was, so...
You were next to a stone.
Yes. If I could watch my own...
It's a little bit further.
Is it?
Well, ready. Yeah, I think we killed Kelly S about times.
But
I think we're going back, yeah.
Yeah, that heli's coming back.
I thought I saw my body there, but it was a stone.
I don't understand.
True. You'll have to blow into his base to get in.
I'm not sure if it was this far, was it?
Oh, we blew all these boxes up as well.
Oh, I love that raid. And being killed by the bear at the end was was just... I mean, while I can't say I'm entirely delighted about it...
I think it was Ravik when he got blown up or something. Or when he got killed by the turret.
I got killed by a turret, survived two landmines. And then finally a bear dispatched me. And I don't think I'm going to find my body here either.
Yeah.
But that's just great. I think that's funny.
Yeah. I had the shots like pinging in against the base. I thought someone was on the short line like helping Kelly S and the other guy. What was the other guy's name?
Trophy.
Trophy's
actually went off the server now. I'm pretty sure Kelly S is the only person that's on the server now. Well, that would be great.
What's going to be annoying about this is if I watch my stream back later, I'm going to see exactly where I died and realise that I ran just past my body or something like that, aren't I?
Well, can you not see it, buddy?
No, I'm having a good run around, but I think we're getting to the length of time where it might have despawned.
Guys?
Yeah?
You know the guy's house that you just raided?
Yeah. Is his cousin in the mafia?
He's saying that his house has been... They griefed the house.
Griefed it? In what way?
By putting a wall in place so we can't get back into the house in the future.
We put a wall there because they were coming in to try and attack us through a door. So we did... I actually put it there. It was me. I put a wall there to stop them getting in through that door while we were still inside the base.
Gotcha. Okay.
If that's griefing, then I'm sorry, but it was a legitimate defensive attack while we were inside.
They can't get in from the back, right?
No, we don't.
And at the back where we'd blown in, there was only a twig wall.
Yeah, he said that you put a metal wall between doors so I can't enter, and the building, and you put building blocks on as well or something.
Well, we got access to his tool cupboard, but that's not griefing, is it?
No, doing building block doesn't
grief.
Round the back of his base, there's a wooden wall. I mean, he'll be able to hatch it through that, and then he's back in his base. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, it's wood on the other side, is it?
Yeah, where we actually blew through, there's one wooden wall panel that he can get straight back in through, so...
He can get in if he just takes a living wall down.
Yeah. But if that counts as griefing, then I'll accept the punishment.
Also, I'm safe in our old base of it, so...
Okay, well, I think that my body is a goner, so it's okay. We have spare guns and everything, don't we?
I just need the server put down. Rob, nil.
Yeah, I spotted that. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to find this body, am I?
Well, don't worry, but like, from that raid, I've got 20 stuff. I've got...
How about you just find a bear? There, your body is next to it.
I think, pretty sure bears... It's probably dragged my body off to its lair or something. Ah, the torch I got for respawning's run out, so...
Dying.
Moving around in the dark now. I'm just gonna stand here and see if I can see what the hell he's doing. I can hear him. Yeah, I can see the heli's searchlight. That's rather cool. I might throw my rock at him.
Ask him for help.
Can I tell him that you've streamed it on Twitch?
Yeah. What to see what exactly we did and stuff like that. Yeah, by all means.
No wood wall, but it's hard to destroy with a rock, you know. This wall indoor was for fuck only.
Well, he still has building properties around it, so he could maybe raise a tower and just jump over it.
He can totally get back inside his base because, you know, we built a little floor to walk in from his furnace. So he can get in. I mean, we've raided his base, so it's not exactly like it was, obviously, but... if he wants to move back into it, I'm sure he can. And then we'll raid it again.
He can literally walk in the door and put down like a box or something like that and then jump on the box and jump in. That's what he can do, honestly.
He doesn't even have to jump on a box.
He can do what?
If he walks in the front door, he can put a box.
Down
and jump on or a furnace or something.
Oh no, he can't because he hasn't got building privileges in the base anymore, has he? But if he makes himself a stone pickaxe or something, and yes, it's not going to be a 5-second job, but he can get that wood wall down at the end, and then he's back in.
Be quicker with bows and arrows, actually.
Yeah.
There you go. God, way to put a downer on our awesome raid queue.
I'm saying nothing.
No.
I mean, like, I don't know why he wants to be in his base.
Well, he might want to rebuild and...
I wouldn't rebuild where he lost already.
Better do another house and see what the wood wall.
What does he say, sorry? Yeah. He wants to build another house. Well, if he's got...
I have no idea. I have to do another house and see for the wood wall down with a I thought you can do it with a hatchet or a bow and arrow. It's that last time with a bow and arrow. Because you can reuse your arrows as well, can't you?
Yeah. It takes about
5 minutes
with a
bow
and arrow. That's it.
Yeah, it was me that did it. So if you review the circumstances and I'm in the wrong, then it's me that you should nail for it, not the other guys.
Be enslaved.
Yeah.
Be enslaved.
Gonna put his whip out. You whip.
Sun's coming up, guys. Another day is dawning. I wonder what adventures today will bring.
Beautiful day! The sunshine! There's nothing to catch that door.
He said 250 HP wall with an arrow. I said, yeah, about 30 minutes, less with two people. He thought, come on, that's not clear. Clear?
Clear. That's how you do a raid at the beginning, isn't it? With arrows.
Yeah.
Like when you first spawn in, if someone's got a wooden ceiling, you do a raid with arrows, don't you?
Yeah.
I've done loads.
Oh, cheapest resources first, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he only needs 20 arrows. Because they keep breaking, don't they, so...
Yeah.
Wouldn't it be funny if we just went back and then upgraded that to, like, sheet metal?
No.
That might be griefing.
Yeah, I think that is griefing. If he's already said he thinks it's griefing and then we go back and deliberately make it worse, that is griefing.
I'm saying it would be funny that we should do it.
It's a wood wall. I mean, I did upgrade it from twig on the way out, to be fair, but that was just to make it mildly inconvenient. I didn't upgrade it to metal or something.
That's like, you know? I just really don't know why he wants to get in.
It's probably just a bit of sour grapes, really. He knows he can get through a wooden wall.
That's true, yeah.
Well, I'm going to officially give up on finding my body now, I think.
Wait, you're still looking?
Well, the sun came up, so I thought I'd have just one last run along the coastline and...
It was on the coast just next to Nocturnals. That's where the bear was.
Oh, right. I'll run back to
it. Found it.
No. I think it's probably despawned.
Oh, no. The bear eats it, by the way.
Yeah.
That's what Mr. Leprechaun said.
The bear's eating you.
Nom.
What does he want to go and do a thing like that for?
Has everyone just went to Nocturnals, Bert?
Me and Viper in it now.
Oh, where is it?
It's straight across the water from Kellyanne's.
I've been killed by bears before and got my body back.
I don't know, it depends. They might not have been hungry at that time.
Right.
Wait, one sec.
So they've actually put in whether or not the bear is hungry.
Yeah.
So if they're not hungry, what are they attacking me for?
Oh, the bear's still there, by the way.
Is it?
Yeah.
Well, I hope it's got a nice full tum.
You swam across at the same point that I did, basically, yeah?
I think so, yeah, but I've been running about since. I'm going to run up towards Nocturnals and just have one last look. Maybe use my gun's there, or... Actually, no, I wasn't carrying my gun, so my gun wouldn't be there.
Any what?
I'd stopped carrying my gun in order to hopefully stop the heli from... getting me, so I won't have dropped my gun on the floor, you know what I'm saying? But not to worry. It was a perfect end to the raid. I thought it was quite a funny end to be killed by a bear.
Speakers / headphone. Oh, no, he
hasn't. I know.
He said, I haven't got a problem to start my own home from zero. It's rust, but block my house, that is unfair play. And I've said, why don't you ask him in game if he'll clear the tool cupboard for you? And then I've put, well, if I do a raid, I always clear that tool cupboard.
Yeah.
So that's the first thing I do.
Well.
So you're now just going to say to him, suck it.
If you watch on the stream, we were all thinking.
I just said to him that, from what I've heard from both parties now, it just sounds all legitimate to me, which means it's not griefing. It is annoying, maybe, but it's not griefing. And if it's not griefing, then it would be improper for me to act and give him the materials he needs to get back into his home.
How about to spawn in C4? Because we use commands to get C4. How about that?
Who? Me?
No, us.
To spawn in C4.
Gotcha. You're on candid camera.
Right, I'm heading back to base. That body's officially bare poo now.
No, I can't remove the wall.
Did you say something there, Mr. Lepp? I didn't hear you on my earphones. No?
I'm actually... our little burst right now.
Alright.
So,
I'm not sure which way to go, actually. I'm starving. That's tomorrow. I'll just die.
Yeah,
I haven't got anything. I'm just going to swim out to sea and see if I can get back to England.
I want to go back to
the North. There are too many bears here.
Too many bears and helicopters.
I long for England where there are no bears.
Oh,
Except perhaps for Paddington Bear.
I'm scared of bears. I have like flashbacks if you see like a normal helicopter, like a news helicopter, you'd be like, I'm just like shooting it or something.
I'm just gonna swim out and I'm gonna swim towards an iceberg to see how far I get until I die. That's my plan now.
I'm gonna either die of starvation or freezation. The freezation.
I'm too cold, I'm starving, and I'm wet.
Ooh, an airdrop near our big base.
Oh yeah! We should go for airdrops.
Yeah, sun's back up.
We're still hiding for the chopper, but I believe it's already
gone. I think it's gone now, yeah.
I'm just relaxed watching your stream, searching for your body and swim in the ocean.
Yeah, that's probably not the most entertaining part of the stream, really, is it? Me just running up and down the course, complaining.
You know you're starving, right?
You know what, sorry?
You're starving.
Oh yeah, I know. You hear me mention that in the stream when it catches up, and I've decided to die, but rather than have the indignity of typing in the kill command, I'm going to try and swim to this iceberg and die there.
Well, you know what?
I'm going to be like Jack on Titanic. I won't let go, Rose.
Don't let go, Jack. Don't let go. And then Jack's just thinking in mind, oh, Jack.
What gets me, incidentally, at the end of Titanic? You know the film Titanic? When she's old. Yeah, you do, sure. Right, at the end, she's old, right? And she's had children and maybe grandchildren and all that sort of thing. But she dies at the end and she goes to heaven. And heaven for her is on the Titanic with this guy who she knew for like 4 days. And presumably when her children and grandchildren die, they'd be like, oh, cool, we get to see Granny again. But she's not there. She's gone to the Titanic.
Where's she going?
It's not the happy ending everyone thinks, is it? Dying.
Also, Ravik, in our base, we need to make more chests.
Okay.
One chest is like, I think we're going to have to do the thing where we have a chest for bolties and a chest for...
It's a nice problem to have.
Well, the AKs are like the most common. Also, you left a gate open when we went out.
Look, I'm starving, and you're complaining to me about gates. Do you realise how insensitive that is? I'm trying to have a good death here. I reached the iceberg, by the way.
Tons of gates. Like, if someone counter-raided us, they would have had no problem.
They would have had a problem. You keep forgetting about all the walls and other walls and all that sort of thing.
Oh yeah, can you make me a sandwich? Ham sandwich.
I'm streaming to the public.
Yeah, but can you make me a ham sandwich?
Can you make you a ham sandwich?
No.
I counter your request for a ham sandwich with the observation that you know how to make a ham sandwich.
Well, that's not how I make one.
No, how you make one is you ask me to make one. I'm walking around on an iceberg now. This is my life now.
I have 6 bolties on my body right now.
Right. Are you going to talk to this Kelly guy in game?
I'll talk to him if he wants me to, yeah.
I mean, we just made him because we don't like him, but...
I mean, yesterday they were having a big shoot, these guys, and that's why they got raided today, out of revenge,
yeah.
Wasn't it? And
yeah.
You know, but I mean, what do you want me to say to him? He's just going to have the same argument with
know.
Me, isn't he? He's
yeah,
going to say, oh, you did
yeah,
this, and I'm going to go, hey, dude, and he's going to go, yeah, but dude, and I'm going to go, oh, dude, and then, you know, it's just going to be like that.
I know, yeah, but it means I can go and sit down again, right?
Yeah, that's the main thing, isn't it, really?
Yeah, all about you, Keith.
Yeah, it's all about me, mate.
Well, he hasn't said anything. He hasn't.
No, he hasn't.
He hasn't come on, so he's probably waiting for me to come on. And
well, I'm going to go AFK and just pretend that I've gone to make a brew, so that he carries on spamming me.
Why don't you tell him, if it helps, that I've gone to live on an iceberg
he might be watching your stream now to see the
it's not
10
months back. It came back on. Thought someone was following us.
Well, as a penance for upsetting Kelly
wait,
I've gone to live on an iceberg for the rest of my days.
Maybe at the space.
You're just chilling out, really.
Going towards the satellites and over them.
Alright, yeah. See you soon, guys.
What else?
See you soon, Q.
Maybe go to the sphere. See you, mate. Then we can grieve again.
Oh. Do you think I can break this iceberg with my rock?
We should just, like, go there, kill Curious naked, and then just upgrade, like, the
no.
Stone.
No, we shouldn't.
Yeah, but they won't know it was us.
I think they'll have an idea.
It could have been Kelly.
No, I don't think... he's already complained about us, and, you know, I believe Q can see that we weren't actually doing griefing.
It's just lust.
But if you watch on the stream, if you go back, we were on their base expecting them to counterattack, weren't we? And they kept coming in through that door, and that's why I put the wall there. But you know,
he's angry because he got all his stuff stolen, basically.
I expect so. Yeah.
I got my stuff stolen.
Well, Kelly, yes, if you are watching the stream, I'm sorry that you're upset. Is all I can say. I'm not sorry that we raided you because that's the game.
Yeah,
I'm sorry that you're upset. It wasn't our intention to make you genuinely sad. It was our intention to raid your base and then...
Come join me in CSGO.
Yes, I put a wall there to stop you getting in that door all the time because we thought you might come at us with bows and arrows or something. And so I tried to stop you.
Himself.
I'm talking to Kelly S if he's watching, I'm explaining.
It was just us. It's expected to happen.
All right, well,
it's just the game. Plus, there's nothing left in your base. It's emptied out.
Yeah, so just leave the server, never come back.
Yeah, don't come back. I've had enough of you. See you, mate.
Right, I'm leaving.
I'm assuming he's gone now, so we can say.
Was that too much?
A little bit.
It'd be funny just to see him.
I'll tell you what, if he decides to raid us back, I can't wait to see what he does to our base.
Oh, well, to be honest,
there'll be no way in at all.
Yeah, plus, to be honest, I'd like to see him try.
Well, I think that's the gauntlet thrown down there by Mr. Leprechaun.
Yeah, come at us. Also, why do you have advertisement? For a website on your Steam profile.
Who?
Kelly Estes.
He's advertising Google. Google.com.
Maybe he owns Google.
and he's also advertising his YouTube.
I'll tell you what. What's his YouTube channel? Read out his YouTube channel. We'll give him a plug for my three subscribers. They're not even subscribers. My three viewers, followers. Hey, you don't know, I might have a million viewers this time next week after word gets out about this raid.
That music there was so loud and... he has 60 subscribers. And also the signs on his base said JDF, and that's a part of his YouTube channel.
Excellent. Well, he's alright then, he's got a nice YouTube channel. 60 subscribers, you say, that's not bad at all.
60.
He's only got that one,
though.
That's good.
Yeah, I mean, it's playing on CSGO.
Kelly S, you're doing good.
Yeah.
I live on an iceberg now.
They'll still suck it.
Yeah, you can still suck it.
It's me trying to be all, you know, trying to smooth the waters, and you lot are...
just
you two are like the two guys in the balcony on the Muppet Show.
The old guys.
Yeah.
And go to Get your livers stolen by some demented
on the resting show of the night.
Yeah, shut up.
Right, well, I'm going to make a ham sandwich for Mr. Leprechaun at the moment.
Oh, what?
I'm going to make a ham sandwich for Mr. Leprechaun. So, I'm going to go AFK for a few moments.
Are you like brothers, or...
I'm his father.
I am.
This Luke.
Shouldn't he put to bed already?
Soon, yes. Yes, he's going to bed soon. Thank you. I've got everyone on my case. I'm a griefer. I'm a bad parent. In fact, I will end the stream now because, I think it's about time I got this young raider to his sleeping bag.
Yeah. Put your pajamas on.
I've already got them on.
bucket helmet.
Yeah. I've got to wear my bucket helmet and hide the poncho.
Well, I'm going to make sure we lock the doors when we go to bed tonight, because when you get up tomorrow to go to school, there might be a big metal wall in front of one of them.
I wish there was a big metal wall in front of the school.
Oh!
Wait until he steps on the landmines.
Yeah. Oh god, the landmines.
I want to make some landmines.
Well, that wasn't me. That wasn't me. I owned up to the wall, but I wasn't the landmines guy.
That's not creepy.
Yeah,
it's in his own base. Like, people put it outside the door all the time near me.
Do they? Alright then.
People right. Bear traps are stood in that are not vipers. And there are vipers.
I actually cleared a landmine from near his base for him by standing on it. And another one.
Yeah, true.
I cleared one of the landmines that you guys put down. So I was helping.
I wonder if he would have complained about that.
What about me breaking his landmine?
Anyone want a faulty? Got, sticks.
Right, guys, that's the end of the stream for now. And, guys, I'm going to go AFK as well to get this little guy to bed.